Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and this is American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to continue with our fresh start profile. We got our old Mac here. I lined out a load of cars. We got to go back there and activate it. But we're going to be going up to Wrangley. We're currently in Grand Junction, Colorado. So without further ado, let's fire this bad boy up and get going. After we finish this load, that should put us over our level 6. Should make us level 6. There you go. But then we can go down and get us a transmission for this thing and really get to trucking. I'm happy with the motor that's in it right now. It's just a transmission. It's a 13 speed, but the top speed on it is 65. Here we go. 15,900 pounds of cars. We're gonna be a parking lot today. Hopefully, we don't turn into a junkyard. It's probably gonna be all the way back up over in the corner. While that's doing that, I got to gameplay change the first, change that down there. Camera settings, disabled. About 115, close enough. Yeah, that'll work. Hit the road and make some money. Finish his XP off. Get us a new transmission, I guess. Could take out another loan. Don't really see what the point of it would be at the moment. Only got one spot in the garage. I can't buy another truck. Can't hire anybody because I don't have enough spots. Thank you. come on out of that hill with that damn steed. Should be able to get a new transmission. Show me the results. Oh, hell yeah, we are. Now. We got to find a repair shop. Wouldn't you know it? Ain't one around nowhere. There's one, but it's way the hell up there, though. For now. Grand Junction. Alright, let's look at the load to see if we got a load that's going close by. We need Vernell, Grand Junction, Montrose. There we go. That's going to put us quite a ways away from Montrose, though. Montrose have a repair shop? Yeah, it does. Okay. The Peters dealership. It wants me to take it. Oh, but it wants me to take it over to the fucking mining company. There's just no other way around it, really. Where's this one up here? That's 32 miles. I guess we could do that. We'll have to get fuel. No, there's no fuel place. No gas station. Oh, there's one here. How far away is that? 12? Alright, well, we're going to try it. I wonder if it's ever going to stop. Alright. Brakes off. Gears engaged. Thank you. transmission. We're getting a transmission. Oh, bam. Oh. Ooh, we did get some 13s. The air conditioner sounds like somebody's dying. It's like, but we got a lot of 13s. Next one's level 9. There's 13 speed R's. Well, they're all the same except for the gear ratios. Let's see, we're going to need something. That should be okay. A 3-4-2. 3-2. 3-4-2. Oh, good God, a 5.3. That's about what's in it. Seems like it anyway. Where's a 370? We could upgrade the engine too. To the big cam. 4-0 truck. Oh, we said we was gonna paint it. Let's see what kind of paint jobs we got. I say black. Let's paint it black. Right, let's go back to here. Oh, I don't care about my deck plating. There we go. That'll work. Well, we can fix this thing up real nice. Check this out. We'll get us some nice rims. Well, shit. Standard chrome. There we go. Standard chrome. Standard chrome. Alright. The chrome just looks kind of shitty, doesn't it? Must be that cheap kind. That's it. Why are you putting that on there? I'm just going to leave that the way it is. Can't put no chrome caps on it. What we got going on back here? Need some fenders, mud guards. Now let's go back. $17,000. Oh, we're just going to leave those like that. Come on, mouse work with me here. Flags? We don't need no flags. Got it around with the chrome is a bit much, isn't it? What kind of other shit we got here? Can we do something with these tanks? I guess that's about it for the upgrades. All right, come on. I think that's it. 18,000, that's not too bad. This thing should be do pretty good now. As long as we didn't get the ratio too low in the differential. See if it'll drive. Okay, load time. Let's get loaded. Well, they ain't got much, do they? What time is it? It's only 9 p.m. Okay, we'll sleep. Our day's enough. Oh, damn.
Mm-hmm.
Always gotta get that morning fart in. Let's see what we got. Freight market. Let's do that one. We go to MOB. Sorry, I'm getting a drink. Give me 1 second. Okay. Freight market. I'm doing black, little boy. Oh, hell yeah. Bam. I'm taking that shit. I ain't never named the truck. Let's roll. Thank you. how much more money you get if you own your own trailer, or if it'd really be worth it. Thank you. the fuck does it want it? That's a little bit. Get in there. In there. Crooked as hell, but it works. Flying through these levels. All right, guys, I think it's going to it for this episode. We got to try it. Transmission and made some money, spent a lot of money on the truck fixing it up. So I have to figure out what our plan is for next one. What we're going to be upgrading, the trailer or garage. Anyways, until next time, hope you guys will have a wonderful day, and don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.